inspired looks that you can try and set the mood with 3CE's lipsticks.
For this look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Matte Lipsticks. They're so comfortable and lightweight to wear and blur any lines or wrinkles I have in my lips. For this look, I wanted a muted lip to pair with this bold dress, so I'm using the shade Walk and Talk from the 3CE Velvet Lip Tint line. It applies as a rich formula but feels so lightweight. For this first love look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Water Tint in the shade Casual Affair. It's a water gel formula that dries down matte with a blur finish, and it leaves a translucent yet vibrant color on your lips. And there are so many colors to choose from to create all these looks.
I really didn't think that I was going to like how this makeup turned out, but it was a trust the process kind of look, and the finished result is everything. Using my Jordana T-shirt Nude Divinity palette for the eyes, this bottom part of the eyeliner is what scared me. I'm not used to doing something so dark and dramatic underneath the eye. A Jordana T-shirt JT6 lash, foundation and concealer, applying with a brush and then blending out with a sponge. Then my Jordana T-shirt bronzer duo, taking the bottom part of the shade Holidays and just warming up that skin and contouring. My Jordana T-shirt Set and Brighten Powder Duo, and this is where the look starts coming together amazingly. Taking the top part of the bronzer duo and adding more warmth to the skin, and then some blusher. The top part of the powder duo to brighten up any areas and really cut the eyeliner. Then adding some sparkle to the lid with my Jordana T-shirt Base and Sparkle in the shade Money Bags. I went for a nude lip using a bit of lipstick and then my Jordana T-shirt Butter Candy Lip Gloss, and there's the finished look.
When I walked in the club, everything changed when I walked in the club. He was looking at me like, wow, you were on my body, I dripped and I drowned. So he says, I heard you're a singer, I live in a penthouse, it's on the east side. I can tell what he implied, I don't trust my decisions, I make after midnight. Laugh, that's what they keep, call this new bitch mainstream. Toxic, hypnotic, grab a couple balls from his wallet. Biggest photos naked, little bitch think it's like gold plated. Joyride in his new Mercedes. Want me to have your babies?
He knew me as a sweet little girl. That was all for his own. He's
half top brow, half bottom brow, on the side, middle, all over lid, forehead, bridge of nose, cupid's bow, chin. Concealer on inner corner, concealer on outer corner, brain together, and other side. Concealer below jawline, cream contour on forehead, cheekbones, jawline, sides of nose, eye crease, and other side. Blending from top to bottom, forehead, eyes, nose contour, under eyes, cheekbones, cupid's bow, chin. Add a little bit of your foundation, blend everywhere. Some liquid blush, blend. Fill in eyebrows, set under eyes, the cheekbones, brown eyeshadow, nude eyeshadow, shadow wing, a pair of lashes, powder bronzer, blush, lip liner, lipstick, and you're done.
Me.
ideas of Korean-inspired looks that you can try and set the mood with 3CE's lipsticks.
For this look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Matte Lipsticks. They're so comfortable and lightweight to wear and blur any lines or wrinkles I have in my lips. For this look, I wanted a muted lip to pair with this bold dress, so I'm using the shade Walk and Talk from the 3CE Velvet Lip Tint line. It applies as a rich formula but feels so lightweight. For this first love look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Water Tint in the shade Casual Affair. It's a water gel formula that dries down matte with a blur finish, and it leaves a translucent yet vibrant color on your lips. And there are so many colors to choose from to create all these looks.
I really didn't think that I was going to like how this makeup turned out, but it was a trust the process kind of look, and the finished result is everything. Using my Jordana T-shirt Nude Divinity palette for the eyes, this bottom part of the eyeliner is what scared me. I'm not used to doing something so dark and dramatic underneath the eye. A Jordana T-shirt JT6 Lash, foundation and concealer, applying with a brush and then blending out with a sponge. Then my Jordana T-shirt bronzer duo, taking the bottom part of the shade Holidays and just warming up that skin and contouring. My Jordana T-shirt Set and Brighten powder duo, and this is where the look starts coming together amazingly. Taking the top part of the bronzer duo and adding more warmth to the skin, and then some blusher. The top part of the powder duo to brighten up any areas and really cut the eyeliner. Then adding some sparkle to the lid with my Jordana T-shirt Base and Sparkle in the shade Money Bags. I went for a nude lip using a bit of lipstick, and then my Jordana T-shirt Butter Candy lip gloss, and there's the finished look.
When I walked in the club, everything changed when I walked in the club. He was looking at me loud, loud. You were on my body, I drip and I drown. So he says, I heard you're a singer. I live in a penthouse, it's on the east side. I can tell what he implied. I don't trust my decisions I make after midnight. Laugh, that's why they keep call his new bitch mainstream. Toxic, hypnotic. Grab a couple balls from his wallet. Leak his photos naked. Little bitch, think it's like skull plated. Joyride in his new Mercedes. Want me to have your babies?
He knew me as a sweet little girl. That was all for his own. He's
carved top brow, carved bottom brow, on the side, middle, all over lid, forehead, bridge of nose, cupid's bow, chin, concealer on inner corner, concealer on outer corner, thrown together, and other side, concealer below jawline, cream contour on forehead, cheekbones, jawline, sides of nose, eye crease, and other side, blending from top to bottom, forehead, eyes, nose contour, under eyes, cheekbones, cupid's bow, chin, add a little bit of your foundation, blend everywhere, some liquid blush, blend, fill in eyebrows, set under eyes, the cheekbones, brown eyeshadow, nude eyeshadow, shadow wing, a pair of lashes, powder bronzer, blush, lip liner, lipstick, and you're done.
looks that you can try and set the mood with 3CE's lipsticks.
For this look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Matte Lipsticks. They're so comfortable and lightweight to wear and blur any lines or wrinkles I have in my lips. For this look, I wanted a muted lip to pair with this bold dress, so I'm using the shade Walk and Talk from the 3CE Velvet Lip Tint line. It applies as a rich formula but feels so lightweight. For this first love look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Water Tint in the shade Casual Affair. It's a water gel formula that dries down matte with a blur finish, and it leaves a translucent yet vibrant color on your lips. And there are so many colors to choose from to create all these looks.
I really didn't think that I was going to like how this makeup turned out, but it was a trust the process kind of look, and the finished result is everything. Using my Jordana T-shirt Nude Divinity palette for the eyes, this bottom part of the eyeliner is what scared me. I'm not used to doing something so dark and dramatic underneath the eye. A Jordana T-shirt JT6 lash, foundation and concealer, applying with a brush and then blending out with a sponge. Then my Jordana T-shirt bronzer duo, taking the bottom part of the shade Holidays and just warming up that skin and contouring. My Jordana T-shirt Set and Brighten powder duo, and this is where the look starts coming together amazingly. Taking the top part of the bronzer duo and adding more warmth to the skin, and then some blusher. The top part of the powder duo to brighten up any areas and really cut the eyeliner. Then adding some sparkle to the lid with my Jordana T-shirt Base and Sparkle in the shade Money Bags. I went for a nude lip using a bit of lipstick and then my Jordana T-shirt Butter Candy lip gloss, and there's the finished look.
When I walked in the club, everything changed when I walked in the club. He was looking at me loud, loud. You were on my body, I drip and I drown. So he says, I heard you're a singer. I live in a penthouse, it's on the east side. I can tell what he implied. I don't trust my decisions I make after midnight. Laugh, that's why they keep call his new bitch mainstream. Toxic, hypnotic. Grab a couple balls from his wallet. Pick his photos naked. Little bitch, nigga, it's like gold plated. Joyride in his new Mercedes. Want me to have your babies?
He knew me as a sweet little girl. That was all for his own. He's
carved top brow, carved bottom brow, on the side, middle, all over lid, forehead, bridge of nose, cupid's bow, chin, concealer on inner corner, concealer on outer corner, thrown together, and other side, concealer below jawline, cream contour on forehead, cheekbones, jawline, sides of nose, eye crease, and other side, blending from top to bottom, forehead, eyes, nose contour, under eyes, cheekbones, cupid's bow, chin, add a little bit of your foundation, blend everywhere, some liquid blush, blend, fill in eyebrows, set under eyes, the cheekbones, brown eyeshadow, nude eyeshadow, shadow wing, a pair of lashes, powder bronzer, blush, lip liner, lipstick, and you're done.
Trends. Here are 7 ideas of Korean inspired. favorite looks that you can try and set the mood with 3CE's lipsticks.
For this look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Matte Lipsticks. They're so comfortable and lightweight to wear and blur any lines or wrinkles I have in my lips. For this look, I wanted a muted lip to pair with this bold dress, so I'm using the shade Walk and Talk from the 3CE Velvet Lip Tint line. It applies as a rich formula but feels so lightweight. For this first love look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Water Tint in the shade Casual Affair. It's a water gel formula that dries down matte with a blur finish, and it leaves a translucent yet vibrant color on your lips. And there are so many colors to choose from to create all these looks.
I really didn't think that I was going to like how this makeup turned out, but it was a trust the process kind of look, and the finished result is everything. Using my Jordana T-shirt Nude Divinity palette for the eyes, this bottom part of the eyeliner is what scared me. I'm not used to doing something so dark and dramatic underneath the eye. A Jordana T-shirt JT6 lash, foundation and concealer, applying with a brush and then blending out with a sponge. Then my Jordana T-shirt bronzer duo, taking the bottom part of the shade Holidays and just warming up that skin and contouring. My Jordana T-shirt Set and Brighten powder duo, and this is where the look starts coming together amazingly. Taking the top part of the bronzer duo and adding more warmth to the skin, and then some blusher. The top part of the powder duo to brighten up any areas and really cut the eyeliner. Then adding some sparkle to the lid with my Jordana T-shirt Base and Sparkle in the shade Money Bags. I went for a nude lip using a bit of lipstick and then my Jordana T-shirt Butter Candy lip gloss, and there's the finished look.
Yes. When I walked in the club, everything changed when I walked in the club. He was looking at me out loud, you were on my body, I dripped and I drowned. So he says, I heard you're a singer, I live in a penthouse, it's on the east side. I can tell what he implied, I don't fix my decisions, I make after midnight. That's what they keep, call his new bitch mainstream. Toxic, hypnotic, grab a couple balls from his wallet. Take his photos naked, little bitch, think it's gold-plated. Joyride in his new Mercedes. Want me to have your babies?
He knew me as a sweet little girl that was all for his own. He's
carved top brow, carved bottom brow, on the side, middle, all over lid, forehead, bridge of nose, cupid's bow, chin, concealer on inner corner, concealer on outer corner, thrown together, and other side, concealer below jawline, cream contour on forehead, cheekbones, jawline, sides of nose, eye crease, and other side, blending from top to bottom, forehead, eyes, nose contour, under eyes, cheekbones, cupid's bow, chin, add a little bit of your foundation, blend everywhere, some liquid blush, blend, fill in eyebrows, set under eyes, the cheekbones, brown eyeshadow, nude eyeshadow, shadow wing, a pair of lashes, powder bronzer, blush, lip liner, lipstick, and you're done.
Oh,
ideas of Korean-inspired looks that you can try and set the mood with 3CE's lipsticks.
For this look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Matte Lipsticks. They're so comfortable and lightweight to wear and blur any lines or wrinkles I have in my lips. For this look, I wanted a muted lip to pair with this bold dress, so I'm using the shade Walk and Talk from the 3CE Velvet Lip Tint line. It applies as a rich formula but feels so lightweight. For this first love look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Water Tint in the shade Casual Affair. It's a water gel formula that dries down matte with a blur finish, and it leaves a translucent yet vibrant color on your lips. And there are so many colors to choose from to create all these looks.
I really didn't think that I was going to like how this makeup turned out, but it was a trust the process kind of look, and the finished result is everything. Using my Jordana T-shirt Nude Divinity palette for the eyes, this bottom part of the eyeliner is what scared me. I'm not used to doing something so dark and dramatic underneath the eye. A Jordana T-shirt JT6 Lash foundation and concealer, applying with a brush and then blending out with a sponge. Then my Jordana T-shirt bronzer duo, taking the bottom part of the shade Holidays and just warming up that skin and contouring. My Jordana T-shirt Set and Brighten powder duo, and this is where the look starts coming together amazingly. Taking the top part of the bronzer duo and adding more warmth to the skin, and then some blusher. The top part of the powder duo to brighten up any areas and really cut the eyeliner. Then adding some sparkle to the lid with my Jordana T-shirt Base and Sparkle in the shade Money Bags. I went for a nude lip using a bit of lipstick and then my Jordana T-shirt Butter Candy Lip Gloss, and there's the finished look.
When I walked in the club, everything changed when I walked in the club. He was looking at me loud, loud. You were on my body, I dripped and I drowned. So he says, I heard you're a singer. I live in a penthouse, it's on the east side. I can tell what he implied. I don't fix my decisions, I make after midnight. Nah, that's like, they keep call his new bitch mainstream. Toxic, hypnotic. Grab a couple balls from his wallet. His photos naked. Little bitch, think it's gold plated. Joyride in his new Mercedes. Want me to have your babies?
He knew me as a sweet little girl that was all for his own. He's
carved top brow, carved bottom brow, on the side, middle, all over lid, forehead, bridge of nose, cupid's bow, chin, concealer on inner corner, concealer on outer corner, brain together, and other side, concealer below jawline, cream contour on forehead, cheekbones, jawline, sides of nose, eye crease, and other side, blending from top to bottom, forehead, eyes, nose contour, under eyes, cheekbones, cupid's bow, chin, add a little bit of your foundation, blend everywhere, some liquid blush, blend, fill in eyebrows, set under eyes, the cheekbones, brown eyeshadow, nude eyeshadow, shadow wing, a pair of lashes, powder bronzer, blush, lip liner, lipstick, and you're done.
Oh,
ideas of Korean-inspired looks that you can try and set the mood with 3CE's lipsticks.
For this look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Matte Lipsticks. They're so comfortable and lightweight to wear and blur any lines or wrinkles I have in my lips. For this look, I wanted a muted lip to pair with this bold dress, so I'm using the shade Walk and Talk from the 3CE Velvet Lip Tint line. It applies as a rich formula but feels so lightweight. For this first love look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Water Tint in the shade Casual Affair. It's a water gel formula that dries down matte with a blur finish, and it leaves a translucent yet vibrant color on your lips. And there are so many colors to choose from to create all these looks.
I really didn't think that I was going to like how this makeup turned out, but it was a trust the process kind of look, and the finished result is everything. Using my Jordana t-shirt Nude Divinity palette for the eyes, this bottom part of the eyeliner is what scared me. I'm not used to doing something so dark and dramatic underneath the eye. A Jordana t-shirt JT6 lash, foundation and concealer, applying with a brush and then blending out with a sponge. Then my Jordana t-shirt bronzer duo, taking the bottom part of the shade Holidays and just warming up that skin and contouring. My Jordana t-shirt Set and Brighten Powder Duo, and this is where the look starts coming together amazingly. Taking the top part of the bronzer duo and adding more warmth to the skin, and then some blusher. The top part of the powder duo to brighten up any areas and really cut the eyeliner. Then adding some sparkle to the lid with my Jordana t-shirt Base and Sparkle in the shade Money Bags. I went for a nude lip using a bit of lipstick and then my Jordana t-shirt Butter Candy Lip Gloss, and there's the finished look.
When I walked in the club, everything changed when I walked in the club. He was looking at me like, wow, you are on my body, I drip and I drown. So he says, I heard you're a singer, I live in a penthouse, it's on the east side. I can tell what he implied, I don't trust my decisions, I make after midnight. Laugh, that's what they keep, call this new bitch mainstream. Toxic, hypnotic, grab a couple balls from his wallet. Leak his photos naked, little bitch think it's gold-plated. Joyride in his new Mercedes. Want me to have your babies?
He knew me as a sweet little girl that was all for his own. He's
carved top brow, carved bottom brow, on the side, middle, all over lid, forehead, bridge of nose, cupid's bow, chin, concealer on inner corner, concealer on outer corner, brain together, and other side, concealer below jawline, cream contour on forehead, cheekbones, jawline, sides of nose, eye crease, and other side. Blending from top to bottom. Forehead, eyes, nose contour, under eyes, cheekbones, cupid's bow, chin. Add a little bit of your foundation. Blend everywhere. Some liquid blush. Blend. Fill in eyebrows. Set under eyes. The cheekbones. Brown eyeshadow. Nude eyeshadow. Shadow wing. A pair of lashes. Powder bronzer. Blush. Lip liner. Lipstick. And you're done.
I'm not afraid to die.
Korean-inspired looks that you can try and set the mood with 3CE's lipstick.
For this look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Matte Lipsticks. They're so comfortable and lightweight to wear and blur any lines or wrinkles I have in my lips. For this look, I wanted a muted lip to pair with this bold dress, so I'm using the shade Walk and Talk from the 3CE Velvet Lip Tint line. It applies as a rich formula but feels so lightweight. For this first love look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Water Tint in the shade Casual Affair. It's a water gel formula that dries down matte with a blur finish, and it leaves a translucent yet vibrant color on your lips. And there are so many colors to choose from to create all these looks.
I really didn't think that I was going to like how this makeup turned out, but it was a trust the process kind of look, and the finished result is everything. Using my Jordana t-shirt nude divinity palette for the eyes, this bottom part of the eyeliner is what scared me. I'm not used to doing something so dark and dramatic underneath the eye. A Jordana t-shirt JT6 lash, foundation and concealer, applying with a brush and then blending out with a sponge. Then my Jordana t-shirt bronzer duo, taking the bottom part of the shade Holidays and just warming up that skin and contouring. My Jordana t-shirt Set and Brighten powder duo, and this is where the look starts coming together amazingly. Taking the top part of the bronzer duo and adding more warmth to the skin, and then some blusher. The top part of the powder duo to brighten up any areas and really cut the eyeliner. Then adding some sparkle to the lid with my Jordana t-shirt Base and Sparkle in the shade Money Bags. I went for a nude lip using a bit of lipstick and then my Jordana t-shirt Butter Candy lip gloss, and there's the finished look.
When I walked in the club, everything changed when we walked in the club. He was looking at me like, wow, you were on my body, I drip and I drown. So he says, I heard you're a singer, I live in a penthouse, it's on the east side. I can tell what he implied, I don't trust my decisions, I make after midnight. Laugh, that's what they keep, call this new bitch mainstream. Toxic, hypnotic, grab a couple balls from his wallet. His photos naked, little bitch, think it's gold plated. Joyride in his new Mercedes. You still want me to have your babies?
He knew me as a sweet little girl. That was all for his own. He's
half top brow, half bottom brow, on the side, middle, all over lid, forehead, bridge of nose, cupid's bow, chin, concealer on inner corner, concealer on outer corner, thrown together, and other side, concealer below jawline, cream contour on forehead, cheekbones, jawline, sides of nose, eye crease, and other side, blending from top to bottom, forehead, eyes, nose contour, under eyes, cheekbones, cupid's bow, chin, add a little bit of your foundation, blend everywhere, some liquid blush, blend, fill in eyebrows, set under eyes, the cheekbones, brown eyeshadow, nude eyeshadow, shadow wing, a pair of lashes, powder bronzer, blush, lip liner, lipstick, and you're done.
of Korean-inspired looks that you can try and set the mood with 3CE's lipsticks.
For this look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Matte Lipsticks. They're so comfortable and lightweight to wear and blur any lines or wrinkles I have in my lips. For this look, I wanted a muted lip to pair with this bold dress, so I'm using the shade Walk and Talk from the 3CE Velvet Lip Tint line. It applies as a rich formula but feels so lightweight. For this first love look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Water Tint in the shade Casual Affair. It's a water gel formula that dries down matte with a blur finish, and it leaves a translucent yet vibrant color on your lips. And there are so many colors to choose from to create all these looks.
I really didn't think that I was going to like how this makeup turned out, but it was a trust the process kind of look, and the finished result is everything. Using my Jordana T-shirt Nude Divinity palette for the eyes, this bottom part of the eyeliner is what scared me. I'm not used to doing something so dark and dramatic underneath the eye. A Jordana T-shirt JT6 Lash, foundation and concealer, applying with a brush and then blending out with a sponge. Then my Jordana T-shirt bronzer duo, taking the bottom part of the shade Holidays and just warming up that skin and contouring. My Jordana T-shirt Set and Brighten Powder Duo, and this is where the look starts coming together amazingly. Taking the top part of the bronzer duo and adding more warmth to the skin, and then some blusher. The top part of the powder duo to brighten up any areas and really cut the eyeliner. Then adding some sparkle to the lid with my Jordana T-shirt Base and Sparkle in the shade Money Bags. I went for a nude lip using a bit of lipstick, and then my Jordana T-shirt Butter Candy Lip Gloss, and there's the finished look.
When I walked in the club, everything changed when I walked in the club. He was looking at me out loud. You were on my body, I drip and I drown. So he says, I heard you're a singer. I live in a penthouse, it's on the east side. I can tell what he implied. I don't trust my decisions I make after midnight. Laugh, that's why they keep call his new bitch mainstream. Toxic, hypnotic. Grab a couple balls from his wallet. Pick his photos naked. Low bitch, think it's like skull plated. Joyride in his new Mercedes. Want me to have your babies?
He knew me as a sweet little girl that was off for his own. He's
carved top brow, carved bottom brow, on the side, middle, all over lid, forehead, bridge of nose, cupid's bow, chin, concealer on inner corner, concealer on outer corner, thrown together, and other side, concealer below jawline, cream contour on forehead, cheekbones, jawline, sides of nose, eye crease, and other side, blending from top to bottom, forehead, eyes, nose contour, under eyes, cheekbones, cupid's bow, chin, add a little bit of your foundation, blend everywhere, some liquid blush, blend, fill in eyebrows, set under eyes, the cheekbones, brown eyeshadow, nude eyeshadow, shadow wing, a pair of lashes, powder bronzer, blush, lip liner, lipstick, and you're done.
Oh,
fun ideas of Korean-inspired looks that you can try and set the mood with 3CE's lipsticks.
For this look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Matte Lipsticks. They're so comfortable and lightweight to wear and blur any lines or wrinkles I have in my lips. For this look, I wanted a muted lip to pair with this bold dress, so I'm using the shade Walk and Talk from the 3CE Velvet Lip Tint line. It applies as a rich formula but feels so lightweight. For this first love look, I'm using the 3CE Blur Water Tint in the shade Casual Affair. It's a water gel formula that dries down matte with a blur finish, and it leaves a translucent yet vibrant color on your lips. And there are so many colors to choose from to create all these looks.
I really didn't think that I was going to like how this makeup turned out, but it was a trust the process kind of look, and the finished result is everything. Using my Jordana T-shirt Nude Divinity palette for the eyes, this bottom part of the eyeliner is what scared me. I'm not used to doing something so dark and dramatic underneath the eye. A Jordana T-shirt JT6 lash, foundation and concealer, applying with a brush and then blending out with a sponge. Then my Jordana T-shirt bronzer duo, taking the bottom part of the shade Holidays and just warming up that skin and contouring. My Jordana T-shirt Set and Brighten powder duo, and this is where the look starts coming together amazingly. Taking the top part of the bronzer duo and adding more warmth to the skin, and then some blusher. The top part of the powder duo to brighten up any areas and really cut the eyeliner. Then adding some sparkle to the lid with my Jordana T-shirt Base and Sparkle in the shade Money Bags. I went for a nude lip using a bit of lipstick and then my Jordana T-shirt Butter Candy lip gloss, and there's the finished look.
When I walked in the club, everything changed when I walked in the club. He was looking at me loud, loud. You were on my body, I drip and I drown. So he says, I heard you're a singer. I live in a penthouse, it's on the east side. I can tell what he implied. I don't trust my decisions I make after midnight. Laugh, that's why they keep call his new bitch mainstream. Toxic, hypnotic. Grab a couple balls from his wallet. Pick his photos naked. Little bitch, think it's like skull plated. Joyride in his new Mercedes. Want me to have your babies?
He knew me as a sweet little girl that was all for his own. He's
carved top brow, carved bottom brow, on the side, middle, all over lid, forehead, bridge of nose, cupid's bow, chin, concealer on inner corner, concealer on outer corner, thrown together, and other side, concealer below jawline, cream contour on forehead, cheekbones, jawline, sides of nose, eye crease, and other side, blending from top to bottom, forehead, eyes, nose contour, under eyes, cheekbones, cupid's bow, chin, add a little bit of your foundation, blend everywhere, some liquid blush, blend, fill in eyebrows, set under eyes, the cheekbones, brown eyeshadow, nude eyeshadow, shadow wing, a pair of lashes, powder bronzer, blush, lip liner, lipstick, and you're done.